I just wanted to get everybody here together because I'm pretty sure we're all on the same page on this. We're grieving the loss of our precious Las Vegas.
To see it as like an opportunity to like do some new shit. It reminds me a lot of when I was like little and I could just be in my playroom for like 8 hours and not realize that I was like in my playroom playing with my Barbies. Like you just get so in it. I guess my way of coping has just been throwing shit at the wall and seeing if it sticks. Mostly I've been very inspired by Las Vegas itself and the type of characters that are specific to Las Vegas.
I miss pools. Schools!
The first one that I really got into was just the idea of drunk girls in hotel lobbies or drunk girls passed out in places that they shouldn't be. I miss those girls.
No, that's Las Vegas for you right there, sweetie.
I spent a lot of time working on stuff with like the mayor after she did this interview with Anderson Cooper, where she sounded a cuckoo coconut.
No, that's your opinion of what you think I'm saying.
I miss being open, okay? And not just in my marriage.
I said open up.
And then I loved doing Carrot Top because I've been so inspired by how Carrot Top has been coping with quarantine. I think I'm inspired by him because it seems like he's really throwing shit at the wall too. Like every one of his Instagram posts is a new kind of just pseudo bit that he's just thinking of on the fly. It started out with him just walking around his estate, like, or running around his neighborhood. And I just noticed he wore his pants very, 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 very low and just loved that. And so I've just kind of ran with it.
Boobs. These two? Hey.
The real thing is that I'm not afraid that I'm gonna work again, but I just don't know what the future looks like. I don't know what coming out of this is. Even though the vaccine is in sight, it's like, but when, you know? Nobody can say anything definitively, and so it drives you fucking insane.
I don't see what's
wrong. Is that fun for you, Miss Vegas? Is it fun
for you? I'm doing great. I forgot my charger.
Oh my, come on.
You know, performers, a few of them, we've just noticed them starting to kind of lose their mind a little bit. I just see people starting to crack.
The thing I know that the artists that we work with, they're circus people, they're the toughest in the world. They've seen it all, they've grown up and they're tough.
I think that's the sad thing for me is like letting go of what, you know, all these projects were, you know, prior to COVID, and now like the unknown of what they will be.
We've got to get something on stage as soon as possible. We've got to do it for Craig. We've got to do it for Gypsy. We've got to do it for everyone.
We don't have something on stage soon. I think there may not be a Spiegelworld at the end.
I've got it. I've got the devil.
Having COVID is a bit like doing a 10-day meditation retreat with television.